Some people don't like popping open sparkling wines. I love popping open sparkling wines. So the key, though, is not to twist the cork and try to pull the cork out, because then you lose some of that control. Hold the cork, twist with the bottle,